My name is Tina, and you? What's your name?
My name is not important, please.
Come on. Don't take your bad day half on me.
I didn't tell you that I was having a bad day, did I?
I've been observing you from afar. It's all written all over your countenance. Is it a go?
Nope. Business disappointments.
When one door closes, another one's open. Okay? So you can't get yourself locked.
Listen up. That cliche saying does not apply to me, lady. It doesn't.
Oh, come on, slow down. Can I buy you a drink?
No. Thank you. Alright?
It's just a drink.
No.
Standing with?
Oh, just some woman throwing herself at me.
Throwing herself at you, meaning that she likes you?
Yes, she offered to buy me a drink.
Hey, what did you tell her?
What do you expect me to tell her?
Don't tell me you declined.
Of course I did.
Wait, did you tell her you're married?
She never asked.
Good, please. If she asks you, don't ever mention to her that you're married. I saw that woman when she was coming in. She looks rich.
Now wait. What exactly are you saying?
What I'm saying is that this could be an opportunity.
An opportunity for what?
Opportunity for us to make money. Anything that will fetch us money is an opportunity.
What exactly are you saying? I want to understand you.
Are you not thinking what I'm thinking?
Wait, are you saying that you don't mind if I sleep with another woman?
Maybe.
To your own knowledge?
Baby, all the while you've been sleeping with only me, how much have we made? We are talking about making money, you're talking about sleeping with another woman. See, if we have to compromise to make money, baby, let's compromise. Sleeping with this thing does not finish. You sleep with her, you come back, you still give it to me. You will not finish it. We make money at the end of the day. You're asking me about compromise and not compromise. Leave that in.
You're sure about this?
Yeah, you know I'm very sure. Hi. Why are you running away from me?
I am not running away from you.
I'm just trying to be friends, you know.
I'm sorry for being rude the other time, you know, when you spoke to me there.
It's okay.
I was just not in a good frame of mind.
Can I join you?
Of course you can.
What's your name again?
My name is Terry. Terry Lawrence.
Terry Lawrence. Can I buy you the drink?
Oh, yes. You can.
If I may ask, are you with someone?
Oh, yes. I'm actually here with my younger sister. She's... Oh, there she is. Oh.
Ross.
Hey.
Alpha.
It's a good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
This is my younger sister, Gina.
Oh, Gina. And I'm Tina.
Oh.
Tina, Gina. Nice. And it's nice to meet you.
I'm staying here. Please have your seat. Can I get you a drink?
Okay.
Please have your seat and meet the person. What should I offer you, Anson? No, not giving you a drink. You've had enough drink for the day. Don't worry, I just want you to sit, relax, while I make you something nice to eat.
You really want to go through all that stress?
Never mind. It's no stress. Just give me a minute, okay?
Relax.
She's coming!